Hi, my name is Nathalie, and today I'm going to teach you how to tag or mention a person, a page, a group, or an application. As you can see here in the example, I've mentioned Nightly Healing, which is a page, and Victoria, my friend. As you can see, they appear in a blue link on my wall. The purpose of that is to give Victoria some referral and praise and to make a suggestion to my friends. Here in the example of Tracy, we can see how she made a mention of that and how it appears on Nightly Healing's page. First of all, we can see the name Victoria, which is a friend of hers, and also Nightly Healing as a page. They both appear the same. So how is it done? First of all, go to your status update box, which is also called the publisher box, and usually it says what's on your mind in there, and just start writing your comment. When you come to the place where you want to mention someone or something, write the at symbol, followed straight away by what you want to mention. It appears in the drop-down menu. Click on it, and there we go. We've already mentioned a page. It's important to say that you can only mention something or tag something when you're connected to it. So if you're not yet connected, go to the page and click like or make the person a friend. Next, I'm going to mention a friend. The same way. To start with the at symbol, straight away followed by her name, it gives me a suggestion, I choose her, and it's done. On my page, it's going to show up with blue links, as we can see here in the example of Nightly Healing and Victoria. Blue links mean that people can go straight away to their pages and have a look at what they had to say. On Victoria's page, we can see there's a paperclip, and same as on my page, the blue links. The paperclip means someone has made a mention with their name. And in Tracy's example, we saw it on Nightly Healing's page. Also the paperclip and the blue links. So again, first of all, go to your status update box. Start writing comment with the at followed by the name. No space right after the at. You can have multiple mentions in one update, but you must be connected to them first. Easy. Give it a go. Thank you.